Why is it so hard to swat a cockroach? They seem to know when a blow is coming and scurry for cover. Well, they explore their world with those two long antennae at the front. But see those two short hairs at the back? The slight movement of air ahead of your blow is detected by those hairs, which sends a signal not to the roach's brain, but directly to its legs. The roach runs for cover without a second thought, or even a first thought.